the little red rooster bill. Too late to throw the day. And the little red rooster bill. Too late to throw the day. Keep everything in the farmyard upset every way. The dogs begin to bark again. The hounds begin to howl. The dogs begin to bark again. Begin out. Watch out, Red Cap Fever. Little red rooster's on prowl. If you see my little red rooster, baby, I'm home. If anybody's seen my little red rooster, darling, he's driving home. Ain't that no beef in the farmyard?
Now, I want a serious answer to this question.
In London.
Where? Oh, you can't say that. No. But don't you make some of your records in America?
Yes,
where? Here in Hollywood?
Yeah, and Chicago.
Well, I was in Chicago a little while ago, and I came across this restaurant. I went in, and I found a chap singing the blues. I thought he was fantastic, so I booked him. And it turned out to be somebody you know about. In fact, he's quite famous, isn't he?
But yes, well, he was the first one that recorded Little Red Rooster.
Was he?
Yes.
When did you... Tell us something about him, Brian.
Well, when we first started playing together, we started playing because we wanted to play rhythm and blues, and Howling Wolf was one of our greatest idols, and it's a great pleasure to find you being booked on this show tonight. It really is a pleasure.
Thanks for Howling, Jack.
So I think it's about time you shut up and we had Howling Wolf on stage.
Yeah, I agree. Okay. Let's get him on. Howling Wolf, bring him on.
Thank you. you could believe.